Focus. Focus. There we go. What's up, guys? Okay, so I'm gonna do a little bit of a spontaneous vlog today. Woke up this morning feeling pretty good. And I'm just gonna walk you through what's up in my life right now. So got up this morning to post a picture on the gram. Posted a little bit late actually. I woke up at 8, fell back asleep, but my mom woke me up at like 8:30 because I had to help my dad do something. But after that, I ran and grabbed some Dunkin' Donuts, coffee, and a sausage, egg, and cheese on an English muffin. It is a high carb day because I'm hitting a lake today, so all good. But I'm about to fix my second meal, and I get some cream of wheat and some chicken, I think. We'll see. But anyway, like I said, I'm hitting legs today, so that should be pretty fun. Just eyeball it. So. Okay. So I've started measuring out my cream of wheat because I think I was low-key eating a little bit too little, which is weird because I usually eat too much of whatever. But got myself a food scale. Quick bowl. That's better. Okay, so turn on, set the weight to 0. So it's just measuring the cream of wheat. Well, it goes a long way. Okay. It'll be just a little bit greedy this morning. Like I said, it is a high carb day. So, got that. Focus. Focus. Cinnamon. Okay. So, take this. What a cinnamon. Anti-inflammatory.
Most people don't know that. Okay.
Stir that up nice and good. Oh crap. Forgot to have the almond milk heating up. You want to heat the almond milk up like before you put this in. So that kind of just messed it up there. Don't know why I have non-stick spray. But, so, cinnamon. Oh, I use about 75 grams cream of wheat, by the way. So, got that. And then, once I put this in, the cream of wheat, I'll let it sit for a minute, and then I add some egg whites, just once around the bowl or whatever you call it. It just adds more texture and it's more protein, so that's good. Okay, so as you saw, just stir it right whenever you pour the cream of wheat in. Keeps it nice and, I don't know, I just do it. All right, so the steak, I guess, is done. And I'm not gonna lie, it looks pretty good. Added some salt for extra sodium. I'm actually looking forward to eat this because this looks really good, but I didn't measure it out, so I may have gotten too much. I don't really eat steak a whole lot, so I don't know how much I'm supposed to eat, but yeah, I'm gonna eat this. Okay, so like usually I'll put some type of like berry or something in my cream of wheat, but we are out of berries, bananas, just you name it, we're out of it, so I just added some stevia, organic stevia, for some extra effect. Fixing my pre right now, it's not gonna be anything too crazy. Already had a cup of coffee today, and I try not to like drink too much caffeine, even though I know that's probably like 90 milligrams or something tiny. Okay, so just simple stuff. And then for the pre, I'm gonna take a scoop and a half of HD, pre-HD Ultra. It's really good. I had the, what's it called? Pre-HD Black pre-workout before this, and it was really good, really enjoyed it, so. I thought I would try out the like pump version of the pre-workouts. Gosh, if I can make pre-workout one time without making a mess, it'd be a miracle. So it's like just a half scoop there, maybe a little bit more. But yeah, so that's my pre for leg day. I don't really like taking pump products for leg day because I can usually get a pump no matter what in the legs. But if you want to try HD, definitely check them out. I am not sponsored or affiliated, but I love their products. Really great products. I feel amazing after drinking up your workouts. There's no crash or anything. It's like really the only pre-workout that I've drank and like I feel good after. Like their products are so clean and like such high tier. So respect to them. I don't know what's up, but it's been feeling amazing outside recently. In the mornings it's like 60 degrees. Afternoons it's like 70. Feels awesome. So on my way to the gym, I go meet Lewis.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Oh.
How do you feel about benching 2 days in a row?
Great.
You feel great?
Yeah, last time wasn't a real bench session.
A real bench session? This is what big boy weight looks like. How do you feel?
I feel amazing.
Feel amazing?
I'm about to bust this out for 12.
Aren't you using a mat?
All right. So as you all can see, we have a wild Futch putting on his knee sleeves. Look at that.
So,
speak up, bud.
I'm gonna do a 4x8 on squat, okay? So,
you see. Look at these squat shoes.
Yes, get a good shot. Beautiful. Are you still eating the cookie?
Yeah.
Actually, eating cookies in the gym.
It was a protein cookie with carbs.
Don't all cookies have carbs?
But this one has more carbs.
Ah. Grown man weight.
That's good. Guys, watch me unwrap the weight. Is it recording still?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Watch me unwrap the weight. So, in order to unwrap the weight the proper way, you want to make sure that you pull it to your chest, don't overexert your back. Put it on the thing like that. Sometimes you can do two plates at once like this. Okay. There's a silencing. There's a machine arising. I feel it pulling me. I feel the past inside. Yeah.
Okay, so I am doing 295 for a 4x8. So my squats are kind of like a little bit weak right now because I was stupid and took a break from compound lifts like as a whole, and like I can't get my strength back, but we're working.
Gil.
What's up?
It's been a while.
I'm glad you're here, bro.
You're glad I'm here?
Yes.
How do you feel about me holding a camera in front of your face?
It's different.
It's different?
Very different.
So, like, when am I going to get one of those cookies back there?
Bro, this is not natural, bro. I don't feel it.
It's not you say I'm not natural?
You're not natural,
How
bro.
How dare you?
You're not natural, bro.
I swear I'm
natural.
I am natural. 100% natty. Gil's a liar. But Gil,
you're on that power.
Yeah, balloon animal. No, I'm kidding. Eunice made me a balloon animal.
Eunice, dude.
I'm definitely gonna. What do you mean, who's Eunice?
Who's Eunice, bro?
She literally just left. Eunice also works here, and she made me a. It's beautiful.
Eunice is trash.
Beautiful balloon animal. It's gorgeous. Okay, so I'm leaving the gym. I finished up my workout. Had a pretty good workout. Talked to Gil for a while, as you just saw. Luz had to leave. He had to go to work. But yeah, I had a pretty good workout all around. Squats were kind of hard, not gonna lie. That kind of had me dead for the rest of the workout. But I hit calves, hamstrings, and the quads again on leg extensions. So yeah, could have been a better leg day, but leg days aren't always fun. So man, I'm really hungry, so I'm going to go home. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I'll find something, I guess. Maybe some chicken and rice. We'll see what we got at home. So as you saw, I had my protein shake, had almond milk, whey protein, banana, and some cinnamon. So pretty basic, nothing too crazy.
Okay, so make sure this is at zero. It is, okay. Got some black pepper. Got some white rice here, boiled bags, so we're just gonna fill this up with some water.
Got my chicken and rice fixed. It's looking pretty good, not gonna lie. I probably eat chicken and rice way too much, but I mean, it's a staple, so. Okay, so I decided not to be boring and just sit at home and record me eating food. So I'm actually going to a store called Rack real quick. I got a $50 gift card for my birthday from my aunt and uncle. So shout out to them if they're watching this. Thank y'all. Love y'all. So I got that. I'm going to go see if I can get like a beanie or something, or maybe even like a some joggers or something cool. So it turns out the store is what you would call closed. So looks like we are definitely not buying a beanie for cold weather. I blame Brandon for screaming at me multiple times and telling me that I was late, which I was. But it's not my fault. Traffic is an economical problem in America. That's a car. What was it, like a 350Z? Nissan?
I don't know, but they're turning around and going for round two.
Dude, it sounds like that car is dying. Is he coming back?
Yeah.
Where's he at? Dude, that's him?
Yeah.
Well, that just sounds horrible. I would hate driving that, dude. It sounds like you're getting shot every time you freaking put the pedal down. That's horrible. Okay, so Walmart is going to be replacing Rack for right now, just because I'm not going home yet, because there's nothing to do at home. But yeah, I don't know if we can film it here or not, so I guess we'll see. Okay, so I'm finally going to try out Kodiak waffles. They better be good. Okay, you already know I have to get the, oh yeah, cookies are here.
Cream. Are you gonna shut the door? Sorry, can you please shut the door? Sorry.
Okay, so I got protein powder.
Why is Gil here?
Bro, where's Gil at?
He's right there in his car.
Is he in car? Let's go say hi. I told you he got off early. Dude, he's leaving! But no, I got protein waffle mix or pancake mix. And then I got some Halo Top ice cream. So I'm gonna pick out real quick. It is a hard, cannot talk, high carb day.
Why
so
are you not at work?
Doesn't really matter. Bro, Gil.
Dude, I'm.
Gil, you're back
I'm
again.
I'm off work, bro.
You're on break.
I'm off work.
Bro, you skipping work?
Yes.
I thought you got off at 10.
I get off at 8. Where are you guys going now?
He's going to the gym. I'm going to go with him, I guess, and eat ice cream.
I thought you guys were going to go play tennis.
Nah.
We can't. We got school.
I don't have school. It's a flying tube, Brandon. We're on fall break right now, so.
Nah, but you guys vlogging?
Yeah.
Are you not vlogging, bro?
No, bro.
What's your
is
problem?
Is Brandon going to be your person that's going to, like, everybody's going to like, or is it going to be
No, me? It's going to be you.
Okay.
Brandon's going to be that guy that comes.
Okay, cool.
You have any spoons at the gym?
Huh?
Any spoons at the gym?
Nope.
I know you're lying to me. I have to eat my ice cream.
Surely you have a spoon in
I
your
promise, car. I don't have a spoon.
You want a spoon?
I just wanted to see what you guys were up to, because I saw you. I was driving, as I was driving by, I was like, this Brandon's truck. And I was like,
oh, you're not even coming to Walmart? Truck. You just stopped by?
Yeah.
What? Wow, this lighting is really bad. I'm sorry. It's getting dark. But, so I had that Halo Top ice cream. Focus. There we go. It was pretty good. I threw it, like, out of 10. It's like a, maybe 8 out of 10. To be a healthy, like, ice cream, it was pretty good. Like, with 7 grams of sugar. So, yeah, it was really good. So, I recommend that for sure. That's the first time I've had those. I've seen everybody posting, like, Halo Top ice cream or whatever. But I've never tried them, so. That was cool, and I'm also excited to try these, I think you say Kodiak cakes? Yeah, these protein pancakes, so that'll be fun. I'll probably try those tomorrow morning, so that'll be good. Instead of like French toast or like cream of wheat or something, I'll make some of those, throw some syrup on them, and enjoy those for sure. But I actually have to go get gas right now. I'm on kind of on low on gas, but so yeah, gonna do that. All right, guys, I'm finally back home. Went to the gym for a little bit, hung out. Didn't work out, just went and hung out with Brandon for a while. He's hitting chest, so. Went there and just chilled for a minute. But, yeah, so, back home now. I don't know what else to record, so. This might just be the end of the video. So, let me know what kind of videos y'all want to see, because, like, I really want to produce content that, like, my fan, I gotta stop saying fans, people who follow me like and, like, want to see, you know? So, let me know in the comments, DM me, whatever, email me, don't even care. Just tell me something to record that you want to see, and I'll do it, for sure. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. It's kind of just spontaneous and just walked around with a camera and vlogged, but hope you enjoyed it. But I'm going to shower. I might eat another meal or might not. We'll see. And I'm going to crash or I don't know. I might just watch some Netflix or something probably. But hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time. Peace.